It's 1980. Welcome to Rock and Roll High School.
Rock and Roll High School?
Do you want to stand there with my hand? Tell me, baby, if you're not a man. Baby, do you want to stand? Do you want to stand under the moonlight? Scream the baby.
I am Miss Togar, and I am the new principal of this school. And who are you?
I'm Riff Randall, rock and roller.
The only girl I ever dream about at night is Riff.
I've done more detentions than anyone in the school's history.
Are you a virgin?
How about a cheerleader? Nice set of pom-poms.
Term wanted Riff, but Riff wanted to live a rock and roll fantasy to the music of her favorite group.
The hottest band this side of the Iron Curtain, the
You have managed to upset the entire school with this godforsaken noise.
Things sure have changed since we got kicked out of high school.
Hey, come on, you guys, follow me into the school!
They tried to stop their music, but the kids got wrecked and rocked the school.
The chief of police, he's going to storm the building.
Rock and Roll High School, the school where the students rule.
Could your school be next?
Something great, or something that nobody's ever done before.
We ain't great. We're just some guys from Jersey.
If we can't be great, then there's no sense in ever playing music again, sir.
It was 18 years ago that a turquoise Chevy convertible went off the Raritan Bridge. Its driver was Eddie Wilson of Eddie and the Cruisers. His body was never found.
You ever wonder what it might have been like if he was still around?
I used to wonder. It ate me up. And some nights it's like Eddie's still alive.
When the moon hung soft and low, drinks and stars are still alight.
You don't understand.
When Eddie died, the Cruisers died with him.
There was magic in the night. A sweet love song.
Frank, what happened that last night at the recording studio? The night that Eddie died.
There's no way on earth I'd go into that with you.
Two young hearts filled with dreams. To walk away.
Last night, there was a car sitting in my driveway. Just like Eddie's. He blinked the headlights high and low and high again. Just like Eddie. Eddie?
From the kind of thing you normally play.
What do you call this?
Well, this piece is called Lick My Love Pump.
This is the loudest.
Rock and roll!
Most explosive band in heavy metal history. This is Spinal Tap.
There's such a fine line between stupid and clever.
The funniest movie ever made about rock and roll.
Choked on vomit.
Well, I can't prove whose vomit it was.
The monumental classic.
There was a Stone Age monument on the stage that was in danger of being crushed by a dwarf.
The makeup of your audience seems to be young boys.
Oh, it's a sexual thing, really.
We've got, you know, armadillos in our trousers. I mean, it's really quite frightening.
No, don't have
I was
to.
Just pointing at it.
Well, don't point.
I'm sure I'd feel much worse if I weren't under such heavy sedation.
Phenomenon.
The numbers all go to 11.
Does that mean it's louder? Is it any louder?
Well, it's one louder, isn't it?
Why don't you just make 10 louder and make 10 be the top number and make that a little louder?
These go to 11.
This is Spinal Tap.
There's a place where deals are made and legends are born. And there was a kid they called Lightning Boy. He was searching for the lost song.
You could be the first man to record it.
For a piece of fame and fortune.
Like Clapton did with Crossroads, Rolling Stones did it with Love in Vain.
And he was looking to get him there.
Welcome to Bluesville, son.
This is the real thing. This ain't no book.
Lightning Boy and Blind Eye. What the hell are you guys supposed to be, huh?
We're both bluesmen.
Yeah, I'm the blues man. He's from Long Island.
All I need is a Mississippi string tie. I'm ready to roll.
Yeah, you need a lot more than that.
You know, the owner walked up to Willie, gave him three $100 bills and says your boy can play.
Only one blues man in town tonight. It was me.
You ought to choke you.
You do and you get knocked on your ass.
There's a place where deals are made.
And you made your deal at the Crossroads?
Yeah, I made a deal.
Oh, I get it. You want some kind of contest, huh?
Real smart boy.
Where a thin line separates the good...
I'm giving you all the magic I got.
...from the great...
Willie Brown sent me.
Eugene Martone is ready to cross it.
Here's your new home for the next 5 weeks.
Back to nature, huh? No hot tubs, no dynasty.
Hey, no one's lived here for 10 years.
Relax. Would I pick a loser?
What are we supposed to do here?
Rehearse, lame brain.
We live to rock.
pissed you off long enough, you'd make a personal appearance.
Let's tune our weapons.
I can't take that tape from you. If it's unsolicited, I can't touch it.
It's not easy to break into the music business, but these three guys...
What's your secret code?
I can't tell you my code.
...just found a way.
You guys are a unsigned band, and you broke into the radio station to get your demo played on the air?
I just feel a little goofy with a water pistol.
They don't know it's a water pistol. They think it's real.
Whoops! Look, all I want to do is be heard, and then we're out of here.
Okay, who are you guys?
My name's Pip.
The band. The band name.
Sorry about that.
Oh, man, look, it's the demo's wasted!
Well, what are we gonna do now?
Run!
Hello, police.
I'm surrounded.
I don't want to go to jail. I'm fragile.
Everybody on the floor right now.
Do you mind if I sit in a chair? I don't want to get all cruddy.
If she doesn't sit on the floor, I don't know why I have to.
Sit down! Everybody else gets to sit in a chair except for you.
Is everybody okay in there?
He wants to know what your demands are for releasing the hostages.
What's he mean by hostages?
It's the inbreed.
We asked for a whole bunch of weird stuff. This way we complete insanity later.
Number 13, naked pictures of B. Arthur.
Excuse me?
I think you're exceeding the maximum weight limit for that belt.
No! Everybody having a good time tonight!
What are you thinking about?
Swimming pools.
He doesn't wear a helmet, does he?
You guys are crazy, man.
Y'all are all woohoo! It's a plastic gun!
A plastic gun!
Now what are you gonna do about that, chunk style?
Improvised. The Lone Rangers? What's wrong with that?
Well, there's three of you. You're not exactly lone.
No idea what you're saying right now.
Airheads.
I cut a deal with them. We gotta send one person out.
I'll go.
One of the hostages, doof.
Sorry.
The music made them do it.
In 1978, when disco was on top,
I'm making it.
These guys partied to a different beat.
No more. Hours from now, we're actually gonna be seeing Kiss, baby!
Don't you know what Kiss stands for? Knights in Satan's service!
We just watched Jam's mom torch our Kiss tickets!
Nobody's missing that concert tomorrow night.
We're not selling my mom's car.
Damn right we are.
The paint!
The night is young, filled with possibilities.
Beth?
Yes?
Oh! Hey, you little twerps. Give me a Kiss ticket or I'll pop your faces in.
Kiss sucks!
You're the coolest.
Detroit Rock City.
It's a girl walking along the side of the highway. We should pull over and help her out. I mean, they make scary movies that start out like that.
Hey, but they make porno movies that start out like that too, man.
The other kids make fun of him because of how young he looks. Nobody includes him. They call him the narc behind his back.
They do?
One day, you'll be cool.
Let's see, you're the kid who's been sending me those articles from the school newspaper.
What, are you like the star of your school?
They hate me.
This is Rolling Stone magazine.
We got a couple copies of your stories.
I think you should be writing for us.
We can only pay, let me see, $700. All right, $1,000.
Does anybody remember laughter?
I'd like to interview you or somebody from your band.
Oh, the enemy, a rock writer.
Ladies and gentlemen!
How old are you?
17.
Me too.
Actually, I'm 16.
Me too.
Isn't it funny? The truth just sounds different.
I'm 15.
If you're gonna be a true journalist, you cannot make friends with the rock star. They're gonna fly you places for free. You're gonna meet girls. Oh God, it's gonna get ugly.
I am telling secrets to the one guy you don't tell secrets to.
I know what's going on.
Your mom called!
I have family members with severe anxiety problems.
Hey, you want to go to a party with some good people looking to have a good time?
Don't take drugs! Don't take drugs!
Your mom kind of freaked me out.
It's Bowie!
Rock stars have kidnapped my son.
I am a golden god!
I have to go home.
You are home.
Oh, man. You made friends with them.
Well, it was fun.
Because they make you feel cool. And hey, I met you. You are not cool.
Sorry, Mr. Street.
Did you ever look at someone else? And think if only you had their life, you'd have it all.
Look at how cool this is. Signed by all five band members
of Steel Dragon.
You know what the sickest thing is about you, little man? You fantasize about being somebody else, singing somebody else's songs.
Oh, maybe if I get really lucky, I'll get to grow up and listen to Air Supply and wear jackboots like you.
What's wrong with Air Supply?
We're tired of just being a cover band.
We started this because we love playing Dragon tunes.
You're gone, man.
Am I being kicked out of the group that I started?
Let's go.
Hello.
This is Kurt Cuddy. I play in a band called Steel Dragon.
Ricky, you know your English accent is almost as lame as your guitar playing?
Well, I can't do much about the accent. What do you suggest I do about my playing?
Who is this?
We're auditioning for a new lead singer.
The good Lord has given you a hell of a voice.
Do you want the gig, then?
You know, I'm just a regular guy who grew up with the posters of these guys on my walls. And now I'm one of them!
He's a rock star now. The normal rules don't apply. How does it feel to know that everyone loves you? You're gonna be great, babe.
Perfect insanity, man.
Your job is to live the fantasy other people only dream about.
Give me some rock star attitude. That's better. Try one with no smile.
All these girls here today, every day.
We're gonna have some mad good times.
We combed this entire planet and we found a star waiting to be discovered.
First time I laid eyes on you, I said that guy is going all the way.
Dream big, live the life.
If he doesn't come up with the rent by the end of the week, he's out of here.
You wake me up for that? Come on!
Dewey Finn would have sold his soul for rock and roll, but nobody was buying.
You're an embarrassment.
You're out.
Maybe it's time to give up those dreams.
Don't you miss rocking out?
You're not a teacher, Ned. You're the cross-dressing incubus from Maggot Death.
Dewey, I'm not a satanic sex god anymore. I'm a sub, and soon I'll be a certified teacher.
Mr. Schneebly?
I'm the principal here at Horace Green Prep, and we need somebody to start immediately.
So how much are we talking here?
$6.50 a week.
Hello, this is Ned Schneebly.
Everyone, I'd like to introduce Miss Dunham's substitute. This is Mr. Schneebly.
All right, look, I've got a hangover. Who knows what that means?
Doesn't that mean you're drunk?
No. It means I was drunk yesterday.
Now, at the most prestigious prep school in the country.
Yes, Tinkerbell.
That poster charts everyone's performance.
Where the students are rewarded for following the rules.
What kind of a sick school is this?
He's going to teach them a lesson.
There will be no gold stars or demerits.
That will rock their world.
It's called Rock Band.
Is this a school project?
It will go on your permanent record. Hello, Harvard, yo. You, what's your name?
Zach.
You ever play electric guitar?
My dad won't let me.
Zach,
do not walk away from me when I'm talking to you.
What makes you mad more than anything in the world?
No allowance.
Chores. Bullies.
All you bullies get out of my way, because I am really ticked off.
Mr. Schneebly, just wanted to say, that was a really cool lesson today.
Oh, thanks, dude.
All they wanted was an education.
They're gonna laugh at me.
You have an incredible singing voice. People are gonna dig you, I swear.
Okay.
What they got...
Clear.
...was a revolution.
I've just been informed that all of your children are missing.
And if you wanna be a teacher...
Jack Black. The School of Rock.
It will test your head. And your mind, and your brain.
How are you, sir? Thaddeus Thomas from the Yellow Pages.
Nice, how was your day so far?
Another day.
What's going on at the house anyway? Who's all over there? What do you guys do all the time? Are you going to play the tour? It's gonna be a shame if you don't make these days.
Have you talked to your daughter? Do you say I'm sorry? And I'm a rock and roll cliche.
Cold, dead, crazy.
Hey, bro. Me, Donovan.
We're gonna be implicated and tied up in this whole thing. We need to get out of here.
I have a car waiting, and I want you to come with me. You can get out of here. It'll be easy.
It's a long, lonely journey.
Matt's in a band playing the prom.
Which is the only way he'd ever get to go.
I swear, if you don't stop annoying me, I'm gonna shave your head in your sleep.
I'd still be the pretty child.
I kinda got suspended from school and I can't play prom.
Let's start looking for a new drummer.
I could ask my uncle. 20 years ago, he was an original member of the hottest band in the world. Hey, Uncle Rob.
No, I will not buy beer for you and your friends, nor will I rent you my password to porn sites.
I was just wondering if you'd play the drums with us. This gig is the closest I'm ever gonna get to ladies.
You're looking to score. I can respect that.
We're on in 5 minutes.
We're headlining. We shouldn't be going on until at least 11.
It's the prom. It's over at 11.
Thank you, Cleveland!
ADD just landed itself a new drummer.
I have a way we can practice.
Mic check.
Is this thing on?
It's not a microphone, Uncle Rob.
It's a camera. It's not a mic.
I can hear you.
I'm just taking a little noodle break.
Oh! Hello, YouTube.
Dude, the naked drummer is huge.
I'm feeling really good about the future, you know? Like, all of this is... Oh!
This year...
Curtis, honey, your playdate's here.
We are hitting the road.
David Marshall, Matchbook Records.
Oh, hey, Kim Powell, I'm Curtis's mom.
Oh, I would love to spend 9 months inside you. Why is everybody being quiet?
You guys are a bunch of grandmas.
You look like Miss Saigon.
Now I gotta burn it!
Sloppy, and he's stupid, and he's full of life.
20th Century Fox presents...
Hi.
Let the games begin.
The Rocker.
Did you just sneeze on my face?
No, that wasn't me.
And rock
and roll.
That is all. All my brain and body needs.
I'm on the verge of something. Things are happening.
Sex and drugs.
That's where Long John Silver. No offense.
I'm taking it. Hey!
Run!
Everything you do is for you. And if the rest of us happen to fit along, then that is a bonus.
Occasionally. One's behaviour makes one ashamed of oneself.
I'm glad to hear it.
One, two, three. Is it what your old man has to go through every day? What a palaver.
No one out there's gonna help you. Gotta do it for yourself.
We're all on our own, remember?
No, Dad. I'm here.
People like me do not want sympathy. They want respect.
Everyone has their weakness. My weakness is loving him.
Hit me with your rhythm stick. Hit me. Hit me. It's good, sir. Fantastic. Hit me. Hit me with your rhythm stick. It's nice to be a lunatic. Hit me. Hit me.
You always wear those glasses.
For your protection, my dear.
Touch me!
I ain't a punk, am I? Magnificent. What was wrong with that? That's perfect.
This place is about to become a sea of sweat, ear-shattering music and puke. I've told you 10,000 times, girls drink free, dudes pay full freight.
They are dudes.
That stage is a pedestal, and when you're up there, you're untouchable.
I can guarantee you something a lot more cool. Fame.
Out three things: sex,
I saw Stacey Jacks.
Hateful music!
Out of control.
We're gonna shut them down.
Our whole existence is riding on Stacey Jacks.
Rock and roll!